We've had two serious crashes up on Lake of the Woods this weekend, one of them fatal. We start on the north side of the lake at the northwest angle. I talked with a person at an Angle Inlet Resort who says a man went out on a snowmobile Friday night, hit an ice ridge, flipped over, and was found deceased Saturday afternoon. Then last night, Saturday night, a second snowmobile crash on the south end of the lake. Photo here from an iNews viewer of emergency vehicles staged at Spring Steel Resort. A War Road resident tells iNews that multiple snowmobiles may have been involved in a crash on a trail at Buffalo Point, just north of War Road. Now, no details, including names of people involved in either crash yet. I talked with the Lake of the Woods County Sheriff's Department, who says they'll be releasing more information on Monday. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.